morning. The shooting took place in the parking lot of a local apartment building, and we're watching investigators from the Hudson County Prosecutor's Office and the Jersey City Police Department conduct that investigation right now. We're told one victim taken to Jersey City Medical Center pronounced dead on arrival. No suspects in custody, and as you can see, all of this is ongoing at this hour. We're live over Jersey City. John Del Giorno, Channel 7 Eyewitness News.
All right, John, I know we'll be on top of that. Thank you so much. It's 6